So hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to solve the git is not recognized as an internal external command. So let's get started. So first, once you after you installed your git, and if you just type git in the command prompt, you will be getting this error. And I will show you how to solve this now. So first, what you need to do is you need to go to your file explorer and you need to go to this PC option, okay? And you need to go to the location where you have installed your git. Okay, by default in all the computers, it's getting installed in C program files, and if you just scroll down, you will be having this git. So this is by the default location, and if you have changed that location, you have to search for git in your search tab and you can find it out. So this is the default location, and after going to this one, you need to actually copy two commands and add it to the environment variables. So first one is going, you need to go to this bin, okay? So just copy this, okay? Copy this path, and you can just paste it in a notepad, okay? This is the first command, and the second command is going to be cmd. Just copy this one also. Copy, I pasted it. Copy, and just paste it over here. So these are the two paths that are required. So now just go to environment variable, the same setup that you are doing for all the time. So just go to environment variables, and here you will have the path, okay? Just go and click edit and go and click new. So you can just copy paste the first one and click again another new, and now go to our notepad, and we have yet to do bin. Okay, copy bin and paste it, and here's the two paths, okay, cmd and bin. Click okay. Okay, and okay, so now close the command prompt. Okay, so again open it, and now if I type git, so as you can see here, it's working fine. I am not getting that error. Okay, so we have successfully solved git is not recognized as an internal external command error. So that's it for this video, and mine is a programming channel. I run tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Unity, Blender. So kindly check other videos on my channel if you're interested, and do subscribe and support me. It will be really helpful, and it's absolutely free. And thanks for watching.